Hello and welcome to Academy of Financial Training's video tutorials. In today's session, we are going to understand the new window tool. Imagine you're working on an Excel workbook which has multiple number of sheets, and you are parallelly working on sheet 1 which has inputs and sheet 12 which has calculations. There is a lot of linking happening back and forth. So every time from sheet 12, you have to travel and wade through all the sheets in between and go to input sheet and come back once again to sheet 12. Well, you can always reposition sheet 1 next to sheet 12 and work and again put sheet 1 back in its position. But that too is a painful process. Can we save this time? This is where the new window tool of Excel comes to your rescue. What is new window tool? The new window tool opens two or more views of the same Excel file. Means Excel will provide you sheet 1 and its view and sheet 12 and its view as if two different files, though they are not two different files. Where is new window present? The new window tool is there in the View tab of Excel. The shortcut for this is Alt-W-N. Please note the change in the name of the file. The name of the file will now have :1 and :2 after it. That's how you recognize that a new window is open. Try and close one of the files. You'll note that Excel does not ask you whether to save the file or not. That means it's not a version of the file, but just another view. The work now is so simple because you can just use Alt-Tab or Control-Tab for shuffling between the two views. So I have view 1 with input sheet in place and view 2 with sheet 12 or calculation sheet in place, and I can use Control Tab to shuffle between the two as if they were two different files. Otherwise, I can just put both of them side by side. The shortcut for this is Alt-W-B, and what you can simply do is work on both of the sheets parallelly. I hope new window tool is going to save a lot of time for you. Another important tip, new window is very useful even in other MS Office applications like MS Word as well as PowerPoint. Imagine you are working on a presentation which has 50 slides and you want to update 7 annexures which are at the end of the file while parallelly working with, let's say, slide 2 or slide 3. So you have to continuously shuffle between slide 2 and slide 49. How do you do that? Just have two windows, slide 49 in one window and slide 2 in another window, and then use Alt-Tab to shuffle between the two. So that's what new window tool is.